jury find the defendant as an actual participant or acting as a principal guilty of a lesser included offense of third-degree felony murder. Count two, we the jury find the defendant as an actual participant or acting as a participant principal guilty of aggravated child abuse.
Take it upon yourself to punish Kendra?
No.
Did you ever hit Kendra at all?
I got a pop on the butt, scared of missing him.
Okay.
Other than that, pop on the butt.
All right.
Anything you want?
Okay, you want so spank?
Yeah, spank him.
Okay, anything else?
Nah.
No, you don't hit him with anything?
Nothing, man.
Okay, well, just an open hand.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, never a shoe or belt or any other object?
Nothing
like that?
No.
Is there anything else we need to put on the record?
I'm going to say, Judge.
Okay. Thank you very much.
The verdict was bittersweet. Our client has been saying he's not guilty the whole time, and that's what we tried to portray to the jury. But at least this verdict is not first degree, and we don't have to deal with the death penalty.